Okay, so the first thing I'm going to take is my NYX Jumbo Pencil in Black Bean and place this on my lid. Just dot it on there. I'm going to blend it out. Next, I'm taking my Urban Decay Naked Palette, just a blending brush, and I'm taking Dark Horse, which is this color right here, and I'm placing it right above the black bean. And blending it upwards. Then I'm going to take Virgin, which is the first color, and use it as my highlight. And I'm just placing it and blending it downwards. I'm taking, this is like a gel adhesive for glitter, and I got it from Sally's for 99¢. I'm taking just a regular brush. I'm going to put some on the tip of the brush and place it on my eyelid. Then I'm taking matte glitter in Reflex Antique Gold and put in my brush. That much. Placing it on the lid. Packing it on. For my eyeliner, I'm using Fabu In Color Liner from Walgreens for $1.99. The line my top lid. Also going back with the same color as I used my highlight and popping it right in the corner of my eye. Next I'm going to apply my mascara and my lashes and I'll be back. Okay, now that we finished with the eyes and moving on to the face, I'm taking my Revlon Color Stay and this Revlon foundation brush. This is Caramel. Take some. Got any of those more stay? Okay. Next, for my concealer, I'm taking MAC Studio Finish in NC45. Fantastic blending brush. Go under my eyes. Blend it out. Now we're taking Clinique Perfectly Real, and this is shade 142. The Kabuki brush on closer scent. Now we're taking MAC Warm Blend MSF Trio. And we're taking all of the colors. A little highlight. So that's good. We don't really want too much. This is Beauty lip liner I got from Sally's, and this is the natural, and I'm pretty much going to erase my lips with this color. So I've pretty much taken all the color away from my lips, which you could use a concealer to do, but I already had the lip liner to do that, so I just used that. I have NYC Liquid Lip Shine in Cappuccino. pretty much do any lip color you want. I've seen red, I've seen bright pink. I just chose to stick with neutral. Now, my Estee Lauder Sheer Chocolate. Go right along the edges. And I like to do this afterwards. Small difference, not too much. So, I know from here on down, it looks crazy, but just focus on the makeup. So I'm done. This is the look that I wore on New Year's. I just didn't have time to record it, so I did it over. So I hope you guys enjoy this look and try it out. And yeah, talk to you guys later.